Today we're building a test section with a very high content of reclaimed asphalt pavement for the road that is in the Swiss Alps. If the pavement can sustain this harsh climate without cracking, it can sustain anything. That we'll see after the winter. Not the worst place for a day at work anyhow.